Hi, I'm LP.
And I'm Jay.
And
we're
bringing
you
a
video.
Yes.
Please enjoy.
Oh, we still don't know what a question of the day is yet.
Question of the day.
Today's Thursday, is that
English? Cappuccino!
I should ask, what's your favorite weekday of the week?
That's a good one. Favorite day of the week.
The weekday.
In the words of Rebecca Black, yesterday was Wednesday. Just in case you don't know the day of the week.
If you don't know who Rebecca Black is either.
Right.
Then you live in a cave, probably.
You know what? We're just going to go ahead and put a link to her video in the description. Because
in the box below.
In the box.
Quotation box below. You click on that, I'll take you to Rebecca Black. Right there.
I've always wanted to do that. We're finally doing
it. See this right here? Click on this, and you can watch the most horrible music video ever. It is no talent whatsoever went into this, and it is...
Okay.
It's tremendously awful.
Yes.
Not like sinfully awful.
Not sinfully.
But talent-wise, it is horrible. Right here. Anyway.
Good, good. So we got that taken care of. And, bam, it's gone.
See, where there once was something, there is now nothing.
Right. Right. So anyways.
So what is your favorite weekday of the week?
Well, I think that we should answer that question for ourselves as well.
Okay, well, I think obviously Friday can't be included because Friday is just an awesome day.
Nah.
That's everybody's favorite day of the week because it's the day right before weekend. Everyone's like, yeah.
Well, the majority of the people. Yeah.
So besides Friday.
Besides Friday.
I'd have to say Thursday.
Thursday?
Yeah, because Friday's next.
Just like...
Well, Monday sucks at the beginning of the week. Tuesday sucks because
no,
you still feel
that bad. I mean, because, like, sometimes, like, it's like you're ready to get back to work.
Not for me.
Sometimes. Like, if you had a long weekend.
Oh, yeah.
And you're just like, you're ready to get back to work.
You haven't seen your friends for a while.
Yeah. I'd say Tuesday's my least favorite day. Because it's like... Well, we already started the week, but...
We're in the middle.
Yeah, we're in the middle, and it's like, the weekend's still so far away.
I'd say Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday are my three least favorite days of the week.
But what makes for a good week?
I think definitely how your Monday goes will define how your whole week goes.
Okay.
A lot of it. If you have a teacher that's willing to... Spend the first few minutes of class joking and stuff. That can really change the whole week.
Yes.
Your first class can change your whole week.
Leaders, please take note that you control the attitude of your...
And I think Mr. Yoder does a really good job of that.
Yes, he
Monday
does.
Monday mornings, he loosens up the day.
That's true. Do you know how hard that would be? To, like, even though you were having, like the worst day ever, like, still trying to, like, help other people to have good days.
Especially, like... You come in from a weekend, and you don't want to go back to school any more than your students do. But you do, because you have to.
A lot of respect for those people.
Yeah. The brave, the few, the humble.
Yeah.
Anyway, Layton had a funny experience with a student today.
Yes. We're going to leave names out. Basically, I was discussing with, let's call the other two people student one and student two. So I was talking with student one. Just exchanging words, making conversation.
Don't be specific, no way. No.
Right, right. And then, at the end of our conversation, I made the statement, oh, I hate people that are oblivious. And then, student number two, who is eavesdropping-ish, kind of, not really, but because it wasn't that sensitive, but anyways, who's listening in, turns around and says, amen. I don't even know what that word means, but amen. He's like oblivious to the word oblivious. I thought it was kind of funny. And that, my friends, is the kind of humor that we rely on every day.
That is the caffeine of my humor. It gets me energized again. Just know that somewhere out there, humor is happening naturally, lifts my spirits.
I love organic humor.
That's what it's called, organic humor.
I like that.
It's like when somebody slips and, like, totally breaks an arm. It's just hilarious.
I broke my leg!
I broke my leg!
That's so nasty.
Oh no.
Yeah. That's good stuff.
Good stuff.
We didn't come up with our names for the day.
Can my name be? Jake.
Jake.
Can my name be Jake?
Sure.
Okay.
Jake. By the way, I made a few episodes back, I called him Jasper, when actually I was supposed to say Casper because I was thinking of the ghost. For some reason, I thought that it was Jasper, the friendly ghost, but it's actually Casper. So I apologize for that faulty reference. That was awkward.
Yes.
And then my name will be...
Lard face.
Lard? It's P. Lard phone.
That's not a name, that's a word.
I know. Sorry. Lard.
Have we used Luke yet?
Luke. Pook.
Sure.
And it's just a fluke that it rhymed.
What about Lukapoo?
Lukapoo? Lupus?
Lucas Pookus.
Lucas Pookus? No, Luke. Yes, Lucas. Lucas Pookus. Anyways. No, I said the word lupus. Do you know what lupus is?
Yes, I do. And we don't need to talk about it here.
What is it? Are you serious? I thought it was like a depression.
No!
Completely inappropriate.
You retard!
I did not know what it meant. I'm sorry.
You are oblivious.
I am oblivious. Seriously though, did not know what that meant. Sorry. I sincerely apologize to everyone who's watching this.
I'm about to edit this out. There might be little kids watching.
No, it'll be fine.
Mommy, what's that?
Well, then let's apologize to the parents. Be careful, little ears, what you hear.
Oh, be
careful, little ears, what you hear.
It just turned out to be inappropriate.
It's explicit content. That's terrible. Oh, my word. That would give our vlog a bad rap.
Oh, it would. The rap would be...
Bad stuff.
So we want to appreciate this episode.
No, it's going to be great. It's going to be fine.
I sincerely apologize for the oblivion of my... partner.
Yes.
can't believe like this video. If you have seen him be oblivious before, like it.
We're gonna get
if
a
you've
lot
never
of
seen
lines.
Him, if you've never seen him be oblivious before, either just go ahead and add us to your friends list.
Yes.
Really helps us out.
Yes, it does.
Really helps us out.
So we will see you tomorrow here.
And if you've seen our videos before, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. If you haven't seen this before, go ahead and add us to your friends list.
Do it. Do it. You'll enjoy it. We'll enjoy it.
If you enjoyed the movies, go ahead and thumbs us up.
Yeah.
And if you haven't enjoyed it, go ahead and add us to your friends list. It really helps us out.
Yeah. This is the fourth time you've said that.
If you've been counting all along, you said this, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. If you haven't been counting, add us to your friends list.
Oh.
Really helps us out.
One last smile with four thumbs.
If you like the smile reel, go ahead and
oh,
if you like it, go ahead and ask.
That's enough. We're done. That's it.